السلام عليكم. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. As faculty marshal, I have the honor to declare this graduation of Carnegie Mellon University in Qatar's class of 2021, as authorized by the Board of Trustees, to be in session. Stand for the national anthems of the State of Qatar and the United States of America. Thank you. Thank you. Please be seated.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. هذه قصيدة للشاعر جبران خليل جبران يقول فيها يا بني العلم والفضيلة جدوا كل كد فيه فلاح فكدوا إنما الفوز للمجدين وعد اطلبوا العلم لا تملوا طلابا لا تكلوا إذا لقيتم صعابا أي ذل لمقدم يرتد وابتغوا بالفضيلة التقويم فهي والعلم لم يزالا قديما للمعالي عتاد من يعتد ذلكم ما تقوله لبنيها هذه الدار بارك الله فيها والهدى في شعارها والرشد فخذوا من ذاك أشعار حلاكم وأبينوا آثاره في علاكم كل نبل من نبله مستمد إنما العلم والفضيلة نور ورجاء ورحمة وسرور وحياة فوق الحياة ومجد واذكروا ما حييتم خير ذكرى فضل هذا الحما وفاء وشكرا إن عهد التثقف نعم العهد فاحفظوه ورتلوه نشيدا وأعيدوا آياته ترديدا بقلوب توحي ولسن تشدو. شكرا.
Distinguished guests, parents, family members, friends, and graduates, good evening, assalamu alaikum, and welcome. I would like to welcome you all here, and for all of you who are watching on the live stream, as for the graduation ceremony of Carnegie Mellon University in Qatar's class of 2021. Yeah. Before we begin, I would like to take a moment to remember Professor Milton Cofield, Distinguished Service Professor of Business Management, who passed away unexpectedly at the end of this semester. Professor Cofield taught at CMU for 20 plus years, and at CMUQ for the last five. Throughout his career, he was dedicated to education and research, teaching thousands of students, including many of the graduates on this stage. We're very fortunate to have worked and studied with him. Please join me in a moment of silence to remember Professor Milton Cofield. Thank you. This evening, I'd like to first acknowledge the tremendous partnership we have with the Qatar Foundation. Carnegie Mellon and the Qatar Foundation have a shared vision about education and how it can transform our world. Thank you to the leadership of QF for the continued support of CMUQ. I'd like to introduce some of the people who share the stage with me. First, we have a special guest tonight, Dr. Ahmed Hasna, the president of Hamad bin Khalifa University. Dr. Salma Liman Mansar is our Senior Associate Dean of Faculty and Research, and tonight she's also Faculty Marshal. Dudley Reynolds is our Senior Associate Dean for Education. Dr. Annette Vincent is our Associate Dean for Diversity and Climate. And Renee Kamerlingo is our Associate Dean of Student Affairs and International Education. Thank you all for being with us on this important occasion. I'd also like to welcome the faculty of CMUQ. Thank you for guiding these graduates through their studies and continuing to be a source of inspiration and support. And finally, I'd like to provide a special thanks to all of you, all the parents, family members, friends, and loved ones of these graduates. You provided these students with the love and support they needed during their undergraduate education, and I am so pleased that you are here with us tonight to celebrate their accomplishments. So give yourselves a round of applause. Class of 2021, when I first met you in 2017, I was a new dean here. And you were enthusiastic and eager first-year students. None of us could have predicted how your undergraduate years would unfold. For 18 months, you were asked to shift and adapt, and shift and adapt, and shift again. You rode the waves of the pandemic for a year and a half, tapping into remarkable reserves of strength and resilience. But for me, the most impressive part of this class is leadership. You use the creativity and teamwork that you learned at CMUQ to support and encourage one another through a very challenging time. You served as role models for the students who came after you. You inspired all of us up here on stage with your tartan spirit. Class of 2021, it is my pleasure to welcome you back to CMUQ and to celebrate this milestone with you tonight. Thank you. At Carnegie Mellon, we have many traditions and touch points that unite us as a community. One of the most meaningful is our motto, the words that are engraved on the other side of that pillar there. My heart is in the work. Graduates, as you know, this is a quote from the founder of Carnegie Mellon University, Andrew Carnegie. Now, in many institutions, students may not even know their school motto. At Carnegie Mellon, not only does our community know it, but we embody it. We are a community that strives to find work that is joyful and to find joy in our work. Now, class of 2021, in the last year, many of you started your first job or gone on to graduate school. And you might have realized that to build a career with your heart in your work might not be as straightforward as it seemed when you were students. So let me delve a little deeper to see what other guidance Andrew Carnegie might have offered through his work and his writing and his philosophy. The first theme that comes out in his writings is to embrace learning. Andrew Carnegie believed that knowledge was the key to success. Throughout the United States, there are libraries that he built and gave to communities. And this university was designed to make learning accessible. But learning doesn't end with graduation. Class of 2021, as you build your careers, I encourage you to keep exploring. You might pursue higher level studies. You might turn to experienced, wise people around you. Or you might decide to dive into something completely new. Whatever you choose, cultivate your natural curiosity and quest for knowledge. The second theme that arose in the reading is industriousness. Now, industriousness is a word that was much more common in Andrew Carnegie's time than in ours. We don't use it much anymore. But industrious means to be diligent and hardworking. It also means to be creative in how you work, to find new, better ways to improve how you approach problems. As you continue in your career journey, be industrious. Look for ways to do your job better, to refine your processes and make consistent, incremental improvements to your skill set. The final theme I found in Andrew Carnegie's legacy, and I think the most important one, is purpose. Your Carnegie Mellon education gave you the skills and knowledge in your program area, but it also gave you something more valuable, a global perspective. You met people from around the world in our community. You learned about new ideas and new ways of thinking. You see the world through a different lens now than you did when you started 5 years ago. And through this lens, you will find unique ways, big and small, that you can make the world a better place. Class of 2021, since you completed your studies, I have received so many messages from you, anxious to have an in-person graduation ceremony. And while I know you each want your moment to cross the stage, I think there's a deeper reason that why this ceremony is so important to you. You are connected to Carnegie Mellon and to one another by all of the themes and values that I just spoke about. You value learning, industriousness, and a larger purpose for your work. I am honored to be here today to formally celebrate this milestone with you. As you continue on your career paths, remember, this campus is your home, and the people here are cheering you on. Your Tartan Network is here to support you, to guide you, and to offer inspiration as you find your unique way to have your heart always in your work. Thank you. I would now like to provide an introduction to the president of Carnegie Mellon University, Farnam Chahanian, an internationally recognized computer scientist, entrepreneur, public servant, and higher education leader. President Chahanian has extensive expertise in translating research and education into technologies that benefit society. Now, President Jahanian did want to be here to address you in person, and he is here in Qatar. But tonight he is meeting with the Qatar Foundation leadership and partner university presidents. So instead, he has prepared a video message for you, the class of 2021.
On behalf of the entire Carnegie Mellon University community, I'm thrilled to congratulate the 92 outstanding graduates in the CMUQ class of 2021. During your time here at CMU, you have forged new pathways toward incredibly bright futures. Along the way, you inspired our global community with your perseverance in overcoming the challenges of the pandemic and your commitment to learn from and connect with each other in innovative ways. Now, as part of our vibrant alumni network of more than 120,000 Tartans worldwide, I encourage you to maintain those close connections and to always have your heart in the work. I would also like to take a moment to recognize our CMUQ faculty and staff, as well as the families and loved ones of our graduates. To these supporters and champions, thank you. You've been major contributors to our graduates' achievements, and you've demonstrated extraordinary dedication and commitment to their success. We're grateful for all that you've done and will continue to do for these graduates. Now to the class of 2021. Today, the challenges we face as a global society are truly unprecedented, as we continue to navigate great uncertainty in a post-pandemic era. Combined with the acceleration of digital technologies, we're witnessing unprecedented societal changes and opportunities. But the foundation you've built here at CMU has prepared you to embrace the future head-on with creativity, integrity, and fortitude. Never has life been more complex or so full of potential, and more in need of CMU graduates like you. I'm confident that you will approach your future endeavors with the same passion and commitment to a positive impact that has defined your time here at Carnegie Mellon. I'm truly excited about the future. I can't wait to see what you will accomplish and the impact you will make on society that is eager for your talent and ideas. In the meantime, enjoy this momentous occasion. And on behalf of the entire global CMU community, congratulations to the CMUQ class of 2021.
We begin the awards presentations part of this ceremony by announcing the Meritorious Teaching Award. Each year, the graduating class nominates faculty members who have demonstrated excellence in teaching. The award is then decided upon by a selection committee. It is my pleasure to announce that the 2021 Meritorious Teaching Award goes to Cecile Leroux. I would now like to invite Dudley Reynolds, our Senior Associate Dean for Education, to the podium to announce the academic awards. Dudley?
This evening, we recognize several graduating students for their outstanding academic performance, service, and leadership. To begin, we will announce the Qatar Campus Scholars. These are graduating seniors who demonstrate strong leadership and academic excellence. They have excelled in many facets of graduate life, including volunteerism, involvement in student organizations, or participation in sports or the arts. I'm pleased to announce the Qatar Campus Scholars for 2021. Please come forward when I call your name. Mohammed Shamir Ahmed. Unfortunately, Mohammed could not be with us this evening, but we have his slide. Mohammed Ahmed Khan. Weilin Li. And unfortunately, Weilin could also not be with us this evening. Mohammed Ahmed Zahid. From among the Qatar Campus Scholars, we select the Andrew Carnegie Society Scholars. Throughout Carnegie Mellon University, Andrew Carnegie Society Scholars are selected to represent their class in service and leadership. These graduating seniors embody Carnegie Mellon's high standards of academic excellence, volunteerism, and leadership. I am pleased to announce that our Andrew Carnegie Society Scholars for 2021, Mohammed Shamir Ahmed and Mohammed Ahmed Khan. The Outstanding Academic Achievement Awards recognize graduates who have demonstrated exceptional academic performance. The Outstanding Academic Achievement Awards for 2021. In Biological Sciences, Noura Ibrahim Almohanady. For Business Administration, Omar Mohammed Naim. Also for Business Administration, Mohammed Abdurrahman Sayyid. For Computer Science, Leila Osama Al-Baheri. For Information Systems, Mohammed Shamir Ahmed. And also for Information Systems, Shuk Hani Al-Khuzai.
It is now my pleasure to introduce Class of 2021 student speaker, Nuram Hajjar. Throughout her undergraduate career, Nuram explored the wide spectrum of academic and extracurricular activities at CMUQ. Nuram completed her bachelor's degree in business administration with a triple concentration in marketing, business analytics, and entrepreneurship. Nuram was also very active in student life, serving as on the executive of the Tartans Going Green Club and the Carnegie Mellon Finance Association. She was both assistant coach and a player on the CMUQ women's basketball team. Nuram currently works as a public relations executive for Paradox Agency in Qatar. Please join me in welcoming our student speaker for the class of 2021, Nuram Hajjar. Nuram.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, peers, esteemed faculty, family, and staff. Whew, how wonderful and surreal is it to see all these familiar faces here again in the atrium. My name is Nuram Hajjar, and I am a proud CMUQ class of 2021 alumni. As I reflect back on my time here in CMU, I was one of the many students that couldn't wait to become a Tartan. I might be part of the 2021 batch, but I first set foot in CMU 3 years earlier, in 2014, when I was still a high school student. I participated in CMU's Summer College Preview Program, and I tried the Biological Sciences, the Computer Science, and the Business Administration programs. I participated in BA's Tajr, and programmed and built robots for Botball. I was too eager to start my years at CMU, so I had to join Edge as well. I applied, I got accepted, I graduated, but I don't feel like I got enough of CMU. And I believe that most of my peers here tonight agree when I say, I don't think anyone can get enough of CMU. We all know "My heart is in the work" is our motto here, but I personally got sick of it with how frequently we used to hear it. In English class, on almost every CMU-branded merchandise, and even on our walls. At some point in those 4 years, it became white noise, until it wasn't. Without warning, we stopped hearing "Put your hearts in the work." We stopped walking through our hallways and seeing it on our hallways. We stopped hearing our professors say it, and we stopped having access to new CMU merch with branding. We stopped hearing "Put your hearts in the work" because it is now finally our time to proudly claim it and echo it. Our biological sciences alumni stayed on campus for those long hours with your lab coats, masks, and safety goggles. Our computer science alumni, you are constantly examining code for bugs and errors. My fellow business administration alumni, you worked endlessly on strategies and cheat codes to win management game. Finally, our information systems alumni, you developed websites, led projects, and researched fascinating topics. We have haphazardly graduated, applied to jobs, got interviewed, and started working. We witnessed the ultimate shift. Now, to the teachers, researchers, engineers, businessmen, and women between us, congratulations, you made it. But you already know that. You're already developing codes and technologies that can solve today and tomorrow's problems. You are developing tests for diseases, creating new ways to cure cancer. We are making the future. We made things happen. We are currently building our future. With what we know now, we can make change happen. Next time you see your lab partner staying with you after hours to help you grow your bacteria, when your eyes are so sore from pulling an all-nighter with your team or department, analyzing graphs, running regressions, running code, or preparing a presentation, take a moment, look around you, and realize how far you have come, and proudly claim, "Our hearts are in our work." We were able to put our hearts in our work thanks to our faculty, our staff, our families, and each other. Thank you to our faculty for always pushing us and feeding our curiosity. Thank you to our staff for creating the perfect learning environment. Thank you to our alums for being our constant role models and inspiration. Thank you to our families for being supportive and understanding. And lastly, I want to thank you, everyone sitting next to me tonight, for being a constant example of support, integrity, empathy, creativity, and dedication. We pushed ourselves to put our hearts in our work. Tonight, we stand here before this very pillar as proof of just that. Ladies and gentlemen, at the beginning of each academic year at CMUQ, there's a convocation ceremony to welcome the first-year students. Ours took place in August 2017, and we wore robes and stoles like we do tonight. At that ceremony, we received a tile stamped with the year of graduation. 4 years later, that tile was returned to the university and installed in the walkway leading to the building. The tiles are a permanent part of the CMU landscape, commemorating each class that graduates from our campus. Dean Trick, on behalf of the class of 2021, thank you for installing this tile as a tribute to our class.
Thank you, Naram, for representing the class of 2021 so well this evening. I invite Selma Lamam Mansour to the podium for the presentation of the diplomas.
There are 92 graduates in the class of 2021, each of whom has earned an undergraduate degree from Carnegie Mellon University. This evening, students will accept their diplomas in biological sciences, business administration, computer science, and information systems. Each of these diplomas represents 4 years of study and accomplishments, and it is my honor to present them now. Some of our graduates could not be here this evening. We hope they are watching our live stream as we call their names as part of the diploma presentation. Okay, excuse me one second. Okay. Will the candidates for the Bachelor of Science degree in Biological Sciences please come forward? العنود محمد سعيد عبد الله. حصة يوسف الفخري. فجر منصور المرزوقي. University Honors, College Honors. نورا إبراهيم المهندي University Honors مها الملا ميرنا محمد العبيدلي ريم خالد آل سيد University Honors, College Honors مريم أحمد الإسناوي College Honors Sara Abdullah Fakhru. Ismail Hassan, Bachelor of Arts in Biological Sciences, Phi Alpha Theta. Joanna Khatib, University Honors, College Honors. Waylin Lee, University Honors, College Honors, Qatar Campus Scholar. Zainab Abdel Halim Siddiq, University Honors. And Shahad Muayyad Yunus. I present to you the Biological Sciences graduates from the class of 2021. Will the candidates for the Bachelor of Science degree in Business Administration please come forward? Dina Ashraf Kamal Abdel Azim. Umar Zia Aftab, University Honors. Tamim Nasser Al Abdul Ghani. Faisal Al Abdullah. Aisha Hisham Al Ali. Aisha Abdelaziz El Derwish, University Honors. Reem Muhammad Talal El Anizi. Al Anoud Muhammad El Ghamdi, University Honors, College Honors. Haidar Suleiman Al Haidar. Aisha Yusuf Al Jaber, University Honors, College Honors, Phi Alpha Theta. Sara Fuad Al Jabsheh. Reem Hamad Al Khalifa, Phi Alpha Theta. Jaber Khalid Al Kuwari, Phi Alpha Theta. Ali Muhammad Al Maadi, University Honors, College Honors, Phi Alpha Theta. Maryam Ahmed Al Muhannadi. Latifa Tariq Marzouq Al Shamlan. Noura Al Shurafa, University Honors. Fatima Nasser El Tamimi, Maryam Abdullah El Tamimi, Khalid Nasser El Thani, Maha Hassan El Thani, University Honors, Maryam Hamad El Thani, Phi Alpha Theta, Fatima Abdullah Fakhru, Hiba Farid, University Honors, Hussein Muhammad Alaeddin Farid, Phi Alpha Theta, Jood Ghalaini, University Honors, College Honors, Naram Salambo Tony Hajar, University Honors, Usama Ahmed Mujahid Hasna, Shuruq Hassan Hassan, Phi Alpha Theta, Hojin Khan, University Honors, Ghada Ali Mashhadi, Phi Alpha Theta, Umar Muhammad Naim, University Honors, Noor Zainab Nasser, University Honors, Phi Alpha Theta, Auguste Piromali, University Honors, College Honors, André Posdiratz, Dual Degree Information Systems, University Honors, Patricio Ruiz, Faiha Jinan Sahira, University Honors, Huda Abdul Salik, Maryam Sayed, Muhammad Abdul Rahman Sayed, University Honors, and Muhammad Ahmed Zahid, University Honors, Qatar Campus Scholar. I present to you the Business Administration graduates from the class of 2021. Will the candidates for the bachelor degree will the candidates for the Bachelor of Science degree in Computer Science please come forward? Maryam Nasser El Derwish. Leila Usama Al-Bahiri, University Honors, College Honors. Umayma Imran, University Honors. Kevin Isufaj. Muhammad Ahmad Khan, University Honors, Andrew Carnegie Society Scholar, Qatar Campus Scholar. Elizabeth Ann Marella. Radu Stefan Revutsky. Ramiz Sayed. Muhammad Ahmed Thaqib, University Honors. Zaryab Shahzad. And Omar Sinan, University Honors. I present to you the computer science graduates from the class of 2021. Will the candidates for the Bachelor of Science degree in Information Systems please come forward? Noura Luay Abbara. Samir Abdel Jalil, University Honors, College Honors. Muhammad Shahmir Ahmed, University Honors, Andrew Carnegie Society Scholar, Qatar Campus Scholar, Alpha Iota Delta. Yara Nasser El Abdel Ghani, University Honors, College Honors, Alpha Iota Delta. Jafla Mubarak Al-Amhaj Al-Bu'aynin. Reem Adil Al-Dahni. Sahel Dusari. Reem Jamal Al Haddad, University Honors. Sara Ahmed Al Hamadi. Ahmed Khalid Al Kawari. University Honors, Phi Alpha Theta. Shug Hani Al-Khuzai, University Honors, College Honors, Phi Alpha Theta, Alpha Iota Delta. Amal Alawi Al-Kurbi. Mahla Sultan Al-Marikhi, University Honors, Phi Alpha Theta. Sara Abdullah Al-Muhannadi, University Honors, Phi Alpha Theta. Fatima Al-Muftah. المياسة محمد عبد العزيز النعيمي University Honors Phi Alpha Theta عائشة محمد الرميحي موزة عبد العزيز آل ثاني مريم أمير University Honors جنان يوسف عزام فاي ألفا ثيتا Iman Bandu, University Honors, College Honors. Sean Stephen Boras. Andrew Wagdi Edward, University Honors. Faiz Hussein Khan Joad, University Honors. Andre Posderatz, Dual Degree Business Administration, University Honors. حسن عيسى شامية and نادر تاج I present to you the information systems graduates from the class of 2021
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the Carnegie Mellon University in Qatar class of 2021. And tonight, I am truly delighted to say the words that these 92 graduates have been waiting to hear. Congratulations, class of 2021. I love that part. We'll sort out the hats later. Thank you for attending this evening's ceremony and celebrating the accomplishments of the class of 2021. Graduates, I'd like to remind you that on May 10th, you will be honored at the Qatar Foundation convocation. You can find the link to register at the CMUQ graduation website, and it is not too late to register. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for being out here today. Please remain seated until the recessional has completed, and then we ask for you to wait while the ushers ask your row to leave, and we have a wonderful reception in the hallways afterwards. Thank you all very much for being here.